everybody. Welcome to Monday Meditation. Today is going to be something a little bit different. So we're going to actually have some journaling. If you have a piece of paper and a pen handy, you can go ahead and grab that. I'll give you just a second. And while you're grabbing that, you know, a lot of times in the fall, a lot of us get a little bit kind of in a funk. You know, the leaves are changing, the weather's getting colder, we're inside a little bit more than maybe usual. But there, you know, there are some plus sides of the fall season. And sometimes it can be difficult to see them when you're in a funk. So we're going to look at some positive feelings that we have for fall and trying to align ourselves with that. So again, if you have a pen and paper handy, we're going to best learn the lessons that fall brings by grabbing our journal and taking a look at some questions. So the first question is, what figuratively, leaves can you shed this season? Again, what figurative leaves can you shed this season? The second question is, in what ways can you plan to rest and reset? Again, this will be here on Facebook, so you can go back. We do put them on YouTube as well. So if you feel you're missing the questions or don't have time and you want to really reflect on them more, you can go back and do that. The third question, what are you clinging to that isn't serving you or isn't necessary in your life? And number four, in what ways can you slow down? Number five, what would you like your life to look like and feel like in 6 months? Oh boy, I'd love to have COVID gone. What do you need to learn, address, or resolve in order to get there? And what can you cultivate now so that you can emerge brighter and bolder in the spring? So we'll come back to these questions. If you want to write them down again, you can go back and think to them. But what we're going to do next is a fall visualization. So find yourself, as always, getting comfortable. Sit up nice and tall. Close your eyes. Notice if you have a lot of distractions around you that you can minimize. You know, turning off your cell phone, putting it on vibrate. Maybe shutting a window. How can you get comfortable? Are you a little cold in the air? Maybe a little blanket. And now focus on your breath. Take deep inhales and slow exhales in and out through your nose. And set an intention for your meditation of letting go. Maybe something you've written down from that list. Now picture yourself sitting as you are on the chair, couch, floor, the bed, wherever you are. Visualize yourself at this very moment. And now imagine that you get up and walk out the door and down the street. Notice the pace of your steps and the direction you walk in. And as you walk, you see a giant door in the middle of the street. You walk through the door, and it takes you into a long hallway. You see a light at the end of the hallway, and walk toward it steadily with curiosity. When you finally get to the opening, you step into a beautiful fall scene, a forest filled with red, gold, and rust-colored leaves. You begin to hike through the forest. You notice the trees all around you, the sounds of leaves rustling and crinkling beneath your feet. Animals scurry by. Move through this fall scene that you've created and watch it unfold, adding details as you go. What animals do you see? What do you hear? Is there a breeze? Just imagine the scene unfold before you. Bring your focus back to yourself. How are you moving? What kind of mood are you in the forest? What does it remind you of? You sit down under a tree and reflect on your life. Your mind settles on someone or something in your life that you know deep in your heart is not serving you well. It could be anything. It could be a relationship, a job, an activity, a responsibility, or even like this negative mood that you've been feeling lately. And you know it's time for this person or thing or idea to go your separate ways. You get up and you continue on your way, and you notice the path runs along a river. You follow the river upstream, enjoying the bustling sound of water flowing with strength. And you see something about 100 feet up ahead and start to get a feeling of dread. As you get closer, it becomes clear that what you are seeing is this person or thing that you need to release in your life. You wonder why it is here and why it is still in your life, and you make the decision to release yourself of it for once and for all. You take this thing that you need to release, walk over to the river, take a deep breath, and gently offer it to the river, and watch it get carried away by the currents, moving quickly in the direction of your path. You watch it for a moment and feel a sense of calm wash over you. You look around, the sun shining strong, a hummingbird singing overhead, the smell of crisp fall all around you. You see a bench and take a seat, reflecting on all the things that are now possible in your life without this thing weighing heavy on your life. You breathe deep and feel at ease and excited about the possibilities that lie ahead. When you're ready, release the visualization, take a few deep breaths, and open your eyes. When you're done, now grab your journal or your paper or pen and write down any insights that may have come to you during this brief meditation. What was it that you released in this visualization? And what steps do you need to take in order to release it in your current life? So if you want to get a clean sheet of paper, write down or draw a representation of this, and anything else you want to let go of, go ahead and do that. Maybe in the next few days, you're going to crumple that up or rip it up, tear it in the trash, kind of as a representation of getting rid of that unnecessary baggage in your life. So it's important to acknowledge that the season change, it's an opportunity for personal growth, for personal change, and a chance to turn inward and self-reflect
and cultivate what you really want in your life. So hopefully, maybe a new perspective of looking at the fall. And have a great day.